I'm Nicole Lang, and I'm the product manager for Dry Tech Bearings for igus Incorporated, and there are two products I'd love to talk to you about today. The first one being our Tribo-Tape. This is a new product for igus. As you can see here, we have three different material options, our B160, our A160, and our V400 material. All of these are meant to replace UHMW tapes, and basically they're a wear-resistant solution using all igus Tribo plastics. We offer them with or without adhesive backing. We currently offer them in widths of 100 millimeters up to 500 millimeters and thicknesses of half a millimeter up to 1 meter in thickness. They come in spools of 50 meters and we are able to cut them to shorter lengths if necessary. So you see here we have an example of our Tribo-Tape being used in a linear guide system. And as soon as we place it down and move it, it's meant to eliminate any wear and avoid metal on metal contact. And now here we have our xiros system solutions. And what I'd like to point out about these, we're using our ball bearing technology, also dry running like everything that igus does in the bearing line. So we have our dry running xiros flange bearings, and then we connect them with an aluminum tube. Perfect for any type of conveyor system where you might be making your own system. Here you can get it direct from igus, complete as a total assembled unit. We vary in lengths from anywhere from 75 millimeters in length up to 1500 millimeters. So we have quite a wide variation and we can custom cut them to any length you desire. We offer these in both 30 millimeter and 38 millimeter OD options currently, and we're looking to expand the line and offer a variety of different sizes. If you have any further questions, please contact us via our website at www.igus.com, and thank you very much for your attention.